sharks first, okay? Shark, shark, shark to the pirate, shark. Little shark coming up the drain.
Hammerhead sharks.
Shark, shark, shark to the pirate, shark. The little pirates have these wards that when they stab you, it feels like needles and pins.
Ow.
Ow.
Pirates.
Did they attack you?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Shark, shark, shark to the pirate, sharks. You know, sometimes they serve them in your coffee at certain coffee houses.
But not here, right?
That, I hope not.
Okay.
Find any in your coffee?
No.
Oh, okay. I know what you're thinking.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you're thinking, I don't know what you're thinking.
Okay, that's what I'm saying.
I know what you're saying. You're saying, dude, why are we worried about sharks? This is the Midwest.
Yeah.
Well, what do you think?
Like Monona sharks? Wisconsin sharks?
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, that would be scary.
Yeah.
But you know, the people at the university just discovered?
What?
The ocean's getting closer.
No.
Yeah. Run! Run! Hide! Hide! Don't go near the lake! Thank you. You know, Frankie? Is that your car?
Yeah.
Well, I have a question.
What?
I don't know
about that, Art.
I want to drive your car. Can I drive your car? I don't got a license. Can I drive your car? Can we go fast? Can we go far? I want to drive your car. I want to drive your car. I don't got a life of insurance.
You don't?
Can I drive your car?
Oh, I don't know.
I'll bring along a band-aid.
Sounds like a bad idea.
In case you get a scar. I want to drive your car. Can I drive your car? Show me how to go. How fast does your car go? Yeah, you know, if you're getting drunk at the local bar, gonna be a designated driver.
Art Paul. Let him drive your car.
I wanna drive your car. Can I drive your car? Can we go fast? Can we go far? I wanna drive your car. Can I drive your car?
Absolutely not. No.
Oh.